Louisville's chief of police has been fired after Mayor Greg Fisher reported there is no body camera video of the shooting that killed restaurant owner David McAtee.
The governor had called this morning for full transparency in the investigation into McAtee's death, including the release of body cam video. LAX18's Catherine Collins joins us live from the newsroom to explain what Mayor Fisher had to say about the firing.
Mayor Greg Fisher says Louisville Metro Police Department Chief Steve Conrad has been fired after it was confirmed that no body camera video was recorded when David McAtee was killed last night. He says Deputy Chief Robert Schroeder will serve as interim chief of police. Now, LMPD and National Guard officers responded to the area of 26th and Broadway last night, reportedly where a large crowd had gathered. LMPD said shots were fired at them and they returned fire.
Learned about some of the details about what happened last night. I learned that the body cameras of the officers present were not activated. This type of institutional failure will not be tolerated. Accordingly, I have relieved Steve Conrad of his duties as chief of Louisville Metro Police Department.
The governor just addressed the public about this and called the situation unacceptable. He says KSP is investigating the shooting and it will be done independently.